Here in Detroit, a city of war. On the city's west side, a 150-block area is off limits to everybody. U.S. Army paratroopers, National Guardsmen, state and local police are continuing the fight against a handful of snipers. Here in Detroit, a city of war. On the city's west side, a 150-block area is off limits to everybody. U.S. Army paratroopers, National Guardsmen, state and local police are continuing the fight against a handful of snipers.
Hello. Oh, everything is fine. No trouble here. I'll sleep when they stop riding.
Hey, fellas. I'm going to that grocery store across the street. Come bearing gifts.
Thank you. You got any sugar?
Nah, don't push it, man.
It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city.
Whoa, hey, y'all seeing this?
Hey, look, we're not too far from the Algiers. Let's just go there till all this blows over. When you're black, it's almost like having a gun pointed at your face. It's like this. Hey, boy, what you doing on my street?
Get that gun off me.
Or what?
Hit the dog!
You shoot it.
Oh, man.
It just starts racism.
Army taking fire.
Trash fire. Near the Algiers Motel.
Hey, y'all, there's a bunch of police outside right now.
Now, let's not be stupid in this situation. You need to tell me where the gun is. I got all night, people. Tell me exactly what is going on here.
I need you to survive tonight.
You think we're bluffing? We don't bluff.
What happened at the motel?
You don't know, I tell you. I was working security by Wisconsin. And on Tuesday night, we heard gunfire coming from the area near the Algiers. Police was there. There was a lot of shooting. When I went in there, three kids had been killed.
No. So they were killed right before you got there.
Sir.
You carry a 38, right?
A revolver. You carry a revolver.
I do have a 38.
You ever shoot anyone?
I didn't do it. Please.
Oh, here we go.
Here in Detroit, a city of war, violence continues.
We've made state police and National Guardsmen available.
I'm declaring a public state of emergency.
It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city.
Police!
I'm just going to assume you're all criminals.
You don't talk about this to anyone ever. You understand?
This city has problems. But change is coming.
I told you what I saw.
I'm trying to help here.
Change is coming.
They're kids. What's the matter with you?
Change is coming.
You're gonna kill us, man.
Change is coming.
I need you to survive the night.
when you want to go home?
Yeah. What happened at the motel?
I went down there to tell my side of the story and then to get everything turned around and get charged with first-degree murder. It hurt.
When we have these conversations, we do them in stages. Stage one, witnesses. Stage two, suspects.
What happened at the motel?
Turn that radio up. What you
gonna do? Nice does, man.
Thanks. We were performing earlier.
I'm performing. He has lost control.
Police was there. There was a lot of shooting.
Police!
It's a war zone out there. They're destroying the city. I'm trying to help here.
Don't say another word.
Come on. I told you what I saw.
What is going on here?
It's not that simple.
I know exactly who you are.